Okay, who would be the first speaker?
Thank you, Mayor, City Council. I can't recall ever being in your chambers to speak at a public hearing. That was very kind of you to allow us the opportunity to speak before this board here, and I truly appreciate that. My concerns about the decision-making relative to water go to the legitimacy of the body before us here, and that would be the City Council and the Mayor and their improper election, failure to hold an election.
Just a minute. This is about water, not about legality of what we do to elect it, okay?
That is correct.
Okay, that's what we'd like to stay on the water, please.
And my concern is that you can't make a decision on water if you're an illegitimate body and you haven't been properly elected. And I will bring that up as a question and a point before this public meeting here, that there's a question as to the legitimacy of the election. Your rules say that you've got to be 21 years old. I don't believe one of you is 21 years old. And it doesn't say more than or have attained. It says that you've got to be exactly 21 years old.
Okay, my question back to you, Mr. Meadows, is why have the complaints been filed against the City of Cumming if we're not officially?
Well, you're about to take action on something, and I want to make sure you're legitimately elected.
The discussion this morning is about water, please.
I'll finish my objections by just saying that when you didn't hold an election, when there was an issue put before the electorate, a specific issue on SPLOST, and you, none of you gentlemen were on a ballot, that violated Georgia election law, in my opinion, and that's my allegation. I'd ask you to please review with the State Attorney General whether or not this body has been legitimately elected. Please seek out your counsel and the Secretary of State's office.
Do you have anything in reference to water?
All this is reference to water because you're going to make a decision on water. And if you're not a legitimate.
Do you have any comments on water?
I would ask for you to please consider the water contract as a legitimately elected body. Please, thank you.
We certainly will. Thank you very much.